revenge. Are you ready? Good. Let us begin.
Fiona, I'll save you. Who are you?
Easy, mortal. I am Gold, a spirit of fate. One of those that maintain the balance between life and death. Recently, one of my brothers broke the rules of the game. I'm not thrilled to be helping, but if you're ready... Your sister's life is a stake in the game we hold. I'm losing at the moment, so I've decided to help you. But you have to be willing to commit a crime to save her. Now, listen carefully. Since the beginning of time, the forces of darkness and light have fought over souls. The darkness lures them to the underworld, while the light promises them heaven. However, if a soul is neither marked by darkness nor by light, it is sent to the land of the forgotten. There are also entities that exist beyond the struggle between darkness and light, and we play our own game. We are the three spirits of fate, and we control... My brothers and I became bored with our duties, so we designed a game of chance for humanity. Now Reapers work for death, and the spirits of fate are free to do as they wish. Every century, my brothers, Grey and Blue, host a game with me. It's a game of dice with people's lives at stake. This time, the dice have chosen your sister to play a part. I can't take you to the land of the forgotten, but you can get there yourself. You just need to steal the Staff of the Dead. It's exhibited in the museum nearby. Then follow the instructions for the ritual.
Thank you.